Man blood. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Put him up.
Hey, wait.
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing? Crazy witches. Where have they taken Rose?
We meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Well then, feel free to peruse. Pay me no mind. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. You don't quite have the cash on hand. Thank you for your patronage.
Yeah.
cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up. Slice. So you're taken alive, dead, which would you prefer? I can't hold back any longer.
I believe Cassandra caused all this mess. You're tonight's main dish. A healthy man's blood. I can't wait. Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I won't forgive you, you bastard! How dare you bare your teeth at us!
Fighting you. Behave! I feel no pain! What? My body! It's breaking! I should have killed you sooner!
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Welcome, Ethan. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Bits and bobs. I see. This is all an investment, Ethan. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Shall I give you the tour? Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious. So thirsty.
What have you done to my daughter?
What the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Where are you?
Child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Rest while you can. Because I will hunt you. And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Thank you. Ah, shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see me, Chuck. You will learn what it means to insult Captain Vesk.
Good. Man, screw this castle.